they've come back as well. We never secure the area. Oh. It's here now? Archive conversation with Mendoza and double O, or double zero. Oh no, it's not the thing. I thought it was the, you know, the final thing you have to get at the assault in progress or whatever. Suspected, reported crime, all this. Mendoza says, hey, heard you were a decent runner. That true? Double zero? Says, no, I'm a Nova runner. Why? Interested in a certain Biotechnica project, Project Nightingale. A certain Dr. Koch led it. Double zero says, Biotechnica? Gonna cause some real scratch, Jum. They don't screw around with their security. Thought as much. Eddie's I got. My only question is, do you have the balls to do it? Please. Sending you my data for the cred transfer and info on my fee. I don't negotiate. You pay, I do the job. You don't pay, you screw off. Mendoza says, okay, give me 5 minutes. Got it. On it. We're on it for giving you minutes. We give you the minutes. Anybody back? So I don't think it was this one. I think it was that building. Can't open. I found a lottery scratch card. Ain't that special? Maybe this building. Well, the funny thing is, it tells you to go here. I press R now. And that was open already. Locked. Oops. Is this it? This the place? What's that? The hell is that noise? Looking for a door. Guys are right. There's an inside. Oh. Oh, it's a Militech mech. Whoa! That was awesome. Archive conversation with Lamar and Dr. Koch. Oh, we just mentioned a Dr. Koch. And a crafting spec for the headsman. Lamar says, Dr. Koch, it's urgent. Someone attempted to hack our servers today. They were looking for data on your project. Please exercise the utmost caution. I've already put in the request to double your security and informed all regional offices and units. Dr. Koch has noted. Thanks. Noted. Note this. Are they creating this? Like, chessboard or something. Oh, there's a person in there. Maybe that's Dr. Koch. I have more than enough body stat to open this thing. Not in a talking mood, are you? Next time, fall down when I kill you. What is it? Oh, it's an anti-puncture bra. Okay. Alright, well, I still haven't solved anything here. Something else there to get. Heat resistant long vest. All right. It is gone though. The thing's gone. I didn't notice it saying that I, you know, succeeded. Just making sure I can't also go in this building. Can't get in this one. Alright. I think we're done this time? It's no longer showing up. Let's head for the Totentanz. Alright, so maybe now I'll have an achievement for... completed all the NCBD scanner jobs, or whatever, wherever this is. North Oak, I guess? Supposed to turn there. Whoops. I could have turned out wrong, but everything worked out for the best. Oh, I'm supposed to go to that road? Sending me now. Oh, okay, that works. Or does it? That doesn't connect up like that. What the hell? Alright, I gotta turn around. Alright, never mind. For some reason I thought there was another road coming up that I could just turn onto. Everyone's taking the same way. That was loud, what the hell? That barely sounded like a horn. I'm like, what the hell was that? In my lane, so shut up. Now entering Japan town.
Piss off, honey.
And people tell me to piss off, honey. Now I just gotta cut him off. And him. Just because. Well, don't kill me.
When a phantom image leads to a fatal system error,
install at your own risk? We just went on this boat that I forget the name of it. Weird name. Now we're going on the Totentanz boat. It's on all the boats lately. Brooklyn barista. This is not Brooklyn. That's for sure. Turn there. Not into the... I actually cracked that. Yeah. Cyber psychosis. Yeah, you better run. Here there be enemies. Maelstrom goons. Oh, the humanity. Okay. Oh, wait, this way.
Fuck, all starting to come together.
Is it?
No media would ever go for the Totentanz. Except Nancy.
Harry Urodine says, holy crap, Henry's on board. Way to go. Check out a rehab of his own free will through the window. Some nurse tried to stop us. At first I thought she wanted an autograph, but she didn't even recognize me. Tell you the rest later. How's it going with Nancy? It's all under control, I guess. I mean, another option of what to say. That's what I like to hear. Nana. These are just civilians. Look at that. A three-eyed skull. What is this place? What are these people? Squatters or something?
There's that prime new place. We went there yesterday. Huh. Drawing a blank.
Memory problems? Oh, crap. Scared the crap out of me. Well, we'll just look around down here before we go up. You're the sicky poo over there, aren't you? Are these, like, supposed to be cells or something? A dead person? A detoxing person? Or... too toxed a person? Came from here.
I'm so sorry.
What are you sorry for? What'd you do? Puke on my shoe or something? Hi. Doesn't talk. It doesn't speak.
Like your style.
Thank you.
Minimalist. Used to have chrome just like that.
Start
yeah. Moving.
Yeah, I'm going this way.
I'm gonna need you to fuck off now.
Come on, up you go.
All right, up I go.
Totentanz too. Fuck yeah! Third floor! Press the button! My fingers are numb.
This going to a boat, though, right? Why would it say Totentanz? It's more of a boat docks temporarily. I don't know. Is it not a boat? Don't puke in here.
Hear that? Tonight is today. Aye, guys. This one I like.
That's the name of the band, Tinnitus? Oh, okay.
Later.
Laters.
Go on. You'll blend in, no problem.
It's not a boat. It's a club?
We'll find a way to handle anyone. We survived Royce. We'll deal with her.
Fuck.
Oh, no Royce.
Fucking way.
I remember Royce.
That tape from All Foods?
Yep.
That's the Rimbo who did Royce.
I sure did.
No. Wouldn't be that stupid to show up here. You the one?
Looking for Bes Isis.
Looking for Bes Isis.
Guess I gotta spell it out. You the one took out Royce?
Yeah. What? Is anyone sad to see Royce go? Seriously.
Yeah. What, anyone actually boo-hoo when he went?
Look at this. A chance at a neck in the barrel.
Get the fuck out! Now!
That's the All Foods part.
I'm not blind! What do you want?
Watch out for that one.
You in charge around here?
You the one in charge now?
Yeah! Puzzled?
Never heard of you, Zol.
You'll get your chance!
Patricia? Bes Isis mean anything to you?
Bes Isis. Mean anything to you?
You work with her?
No, just gotta talk. Heard she's here.
Gotta talk, sure. I'll take you.
Too easy this is going.
Ammo in case I have to kill you guys later.
To be honest, should be thanking you.
For what?
Getting Royce out of the way was about time.
Huh?
Worked out pretty well for me, too.
No problem, anytime.
Anytime. Looking around over here. Tinnitus music? Question mark. Review and attempt. Let's read this review. Right, so I've never had a problem like this before. I learned members of the Maelstrom gang perceive the music from their fave band Tinnitus differently than the average listener. Those crazy uber-chromed MFs describe these tunes with terms like complexity, range, and depth of sound. Those aren't quite the words I would use. Music can contain noise, but in this case, the noise does not contain music. I don't know. That's the best I can describe it. Now I've got two leading theories on this. Theory number one. Since Tinnitus only plays at the Totentanz, the acoustics could be the cause. Problem. Maelstrom's a group of hyper-violent psycho scumbags. I'm not going to rust my good rep by jamming out at one of their live shows. How can I confirm my theory if I don't go check it out firsthand? Theory number two. Hallucinatory agents. Maybe Tinnitus has its own homebrew chemical cocktail designed to pair with their music for some whole experience. To be honest, I don't think I want to find out. Because if number two is true, then I'll be risking a drug-induced nervous cis meltdown for the sake of music science journalism. Is that really worth it, Chooms? Jesus, guys, music doesn't need to be this complicated. That was funny. Checking your messages. Who the hell? From Patricia, the one we just talked to, to Ori. Look, if you weren't such a whimpering little, this would be done already. Just give me a name. If one of my people is dragging me, I need to know. How am I supposed to be in charge here if I can't trust any of you beep heads? Beep heads. Oh, and I also got this door. I got lost. Here. Got lost again. Oh, I thought I was following her. Interesting.
Den
was here, yeah. It's possessed. That guy's possessed. That shit looks like a demon. A demon! Alright, let's go find him. Cyberware controversy and football? Question mark. That's the room.
Music media, yeah, you said. How about we mix it up? You tell us who really sent you.
All right.
The Tinos? Corpo suits? How in the fuck you search her, Tundar? That she still managed to call for help!
Shit, that's Ned. Did a number on her.
Huh? I didn't call anyone up. I don't even know her.
But we do! And we won't have history repeating itself, damn it!
It's showtime!
Stop! Finish!
Whoa! What the hell hit me? That was like some kind of delayed reaction. Hold up. Going to...
Oh, fuck. Thanks.
Are you okay?
Let's get her out of here.
So, who are you?
V. Carrie Uridine sent me.
Carrie? Fuck, I do not get this. Uh-uh. Must have spent too much time with paranoid Patty in there.
It's about Samurai. Talk later, okay?
Right. Let's Delta. Follow me. I'll get us out of here. Elevator, over there. Let's go.
Hold on. Gotta kill these guys. Make sure they're dead. Okay. Elevator? You went down here? What is that? Anything on here? Anything different? Contract. From Tony Mansfield, agent to Tinnitus. I get you need special tech to really hear your music, but tech can be built, right? Just send me the specs for your implants and I'll arrange some cheap poly throwaways. Promise, it'll be a goddamn knockout.
Let's stop pretending you'll make it out of here alive.
Ain't no pretending about it. Oh, those aren't cameras.
She is the ugly bitch!
Not ugly.